Let's see here. Alright, so if you're tuning in with me, I just got back to playing The Evil Within. I picked it up a couple of days ago, and I got up to chapter 1. Thought I'd be streaming a little bit longer, but my boy Sheldon came through, and, you know, we've just been playing Street Fighter or whatever since then, so I'm just getting back into it. Anyway, let's go ahead and run this auto save right quick. Other shit is picking this up. Let's turn this off. Seems like it's running fine now. Alright. So, let's go ahead and get started. As you can see, I'm already sipping on that beverage. I'm probably going to have to go get more of. Alright. Oh, so, alright. I still got the gun and everything. Last time I fucking killed myself and didn't even know what the hell I was doing.
Out of ammo? Ha!
Whatever. It's pills.
Whoa. Were you warning me about this? You're Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. 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 Hospital!
What the fuck?
Oh, why does it always do that? What the fuck? Not even like I wanted to walk that far forward. Like, I stopped. B-ass game. I wonder if you can even sprint this game.
Whoa.
I have to watch this shit.
Were you warning me about this? You're Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. 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 Hospital!
What the fuck?
There we go. That answers my question. It's never mad slow. Blah, blah, blah.
Shit.
Oh, I'm back in that place again.
What the?
This shit
back
is mad
here again. I must be losing it.
At least the nigga can run this town.
I don't know if that was a bad dream, or this.
Okay.
Is.
Whatever is the matter?
Let me talk to you, bitch. Oh! Let me go get an upgrade or some shit. Yo, what's good, Amari? Let's see. Let me get my weapon up. Been playing any Street Fighter lately? I picked this game up like not too long ago, and I've been, you know, like I heard some things about it, and it seemed like it was kind of dope. I heard it was made by the makers of Resident Evil 4, so I figured I might as well try it out. Let's see here. Stop. Why the fuck am I gonna go up like that for? There's another hallway down. Let me see what they got down here. A word. Yeah, I mean, I heard this game is good, but for the most part, it's not scary at all. Which, I mean, I don't care about. I mean, like, I just like to play, like, a good survival horror, you know. Like, they said that Resident Evil 4 was scary or whatnot, but that shit's not scary. It's not like the original joints that used to be out. Oh, shit. That nigga dead. Wow. I don't collect no pills or nothing for killing this nigga? Alright, I'll see how it is. He done got the hell up out of there. The other thing is that I hope they do a good job explaining like what the hell happened to the world and some shit like that, because it kind of just throws you into this fucking game after, and shit just gets fucked up out of nowhere. But that would be nice.
Are you guys from around here?
I don't know where.
Nah, nigga.
Can't go on.
She's dead, son. One second for I bust this nigga upside the head. Alright, get this bottle. Fuck this nigga up. Something in the head. Good shot. Oh! This nigga swung back? Up, nigga. Let's go. Oh, why is he still up? Bitch. Oh, there's another nigga over here. Yo, these menus ain't even real time. That's crazy. Oh shit, this nigga beat me upside the head. Damn. I could have sworn he had a knife. I don't know what's going on here. This nigga popped me upside the head. Let me get that bottle bust. This nigga is up. You got like a pistol with this nigga. Yo, come on, son. Like, don't even give me shit in this game. Like, where's my knife at? Like, this nigga had a knife for the longest time. And this shit takes forever to load. Every time I die, I guess there's a consequence every time you die. Like, oh man, this shit is OD. I got no kind of ammo either. Yo, what happened to that bottle? I know this nigga had a bottle just a second ago.
Out of ammo?
Ain't no pussy, I ain't trying to hide. Where these niggas at, son? Like, yo, I'm trying to disarm the shit. Am I not at the right spot? Like, so you can only use the knife when you sneak up on them. Alright. I got you. I ain't no sneaky ass nigga though. Like, I know there's a nigga over here too. I'm gonna kill this fool. See that nigga too. Kill that nigga so bad. This shit, nigga. Holy. I'm talking about. So I mean, you're like, what are these matches really for, though? Like, heat on this nigga. Bitch. Yo, you know something? Come out here, nigga.
Ah.
fucking that next shit up. Smack them. Oh boy. I wonder if I set this thing on fire, do I get it? Yo! This thing is a pyromaniac. I'm not sure what the hell that really accomplishes, but whatever. Yeah, whatever. Let's keep it moving. So, I think that's the inventory. Let's see. I really want to know what I could do with that shit that I just found. Whatever. Let's go. I hear that nigga. He's some. That's something right there. I don't know how they wanted me to get past that nigga, but thank you. Just in case I gotta blast heat on this nigga. Oh, shit. Oh shit, he saw me! Tried to sneak up on him, and I guess he saw me in the grass. So no, whatever though. Yeah, I'm not gonna front like this game's not good, but it's alright. But I'm not with all this sneaky shit. Like, give me some. How the fuck are you a cop and you don't have no ammo? You know what I'm saying? Like, you're not finding ammo all over the place. It's the apocalypse. Niggas is killing everybody left and right. You got no guns? The fuck? Whatever, though. I ain't really tripping. I'm gonna kill him, though. Sneak this shit real quick. There we go. Oh, so they burn themselves? All right. That's all right. I got it. Yeah, nothing to give me. Last time I got ammo from them and all of that. Let's see if I could create a diversion. Oh shit, that ain't the same. It's not lighting it on fire. Alright, whatever, I'm gonna just try killing this other dude. Oh shit! fuck up, nigga. All right. Oh. How did I want to bring it up?
Out of ammo?
So I'm guessing you probably get shit when you like stealth kill them and don't get your ass whipped. Hey, Jazzy and Videl asked if we want to hang out. Yeah.
Sure, can I help you
with it?
I don't know what you got, but there's
something
cool in here.
Give me a second, I'm gonna help you.
Okay, wait, can I tell you something?
Alright guys, give me a second, I'll be right back. I gotta go get some more beer. Holy shit.
140 in tips.
You got 140 in tips?
That's not bad.
That's pretty good, right?
Yeah. So he said now. He said, yeah.
All right, I'm back. So things have come up, and I'm probably gonna go out because a bunch of people found out that, you know, like, I'm expecting. So I'm probably just gonna run this for like 10 more minutes, and then I'm probably gonna be out.
Where's the camera?
It's right there on the TV. No, you're on the camera. Let's see. Let's see. Alright, so I went through all of this shit already. Let's see if I can sneak up. You know what really sucks? Like, you try to fucking, I don't know, you try to sneak up on these motherfuckers, and then they still fucking react anyway. And I've been trying to kill these motherfuckers with some real shit. Like, alright. I'm tired of doing all this creeping around and shit. Like, oh, this thing has got up. And I got some ammo? What? Let's go! Alright, whatever. Oh, shit.
Good God. That's right. Just keep doing what you're doing.
I'm not trying to get ambushed. Oh shit.
Shit. Better get out of here. God damn it.